I'm a consumer as well. Nobody likes to get an insurance bill in the mail. I don't like it any more than the next guy does. But you need to understand why you're paying for it, what you're paying for, and that's really what we try to stay hyper-focused on.